It's May 18th, and it's a big week for PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds. We've got underwater cities, 48 new footstep sounds, and dragons. I'm your host, Jamie, from Brunt Force Trauma, and this is NERFED Weekly. In development, we've got the three-pronged javelin, perfect for early game jabbing. The P92 got a much needed nerf, now only holding a single 9mm bullet, but don't worry, it still packs a punch. And finally, the Helium 7 grenade launcher has made it in-game with this patch. It's 4 times the size of anything else in the game. Moving on to other changes, you can no longer terraform more than 14 kilometers beneath sea level. And the screen will now turn pink when you hit the ground too hard with your parachute. This will fade away after 14 minutes and doesn't apply to normal fall damage. That's green. And last but not least, the quantum generator will no longer spawn in Pachinki. That's all for this week's update. I'm your host, Matt, and I'll see you next time on NERFED Weekly. Be sure to like and subscribe for more NERFED Weekly, as well as gameplay videos and high quality cinematics.